Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. And this is always about Indian shares. And if you're new to this channel, then make sure you click the subscribe button below so that you could get our latest updates and whatnot. Request. He has asked about ITC Limited. So guys, we already posted a technical view on ITC Limited. We said that if it just get down up to 235 or 230, that would be the best buying range. But seeing this movement till now, guys, you should know that this company is having the result on 31st of January 2020, guys, and which means from 27th to 31, just last 1 week is remaining for this company to post result. So this 1 week movement is very, very important, because we know, guys, already big people will know what is the result, and their trading or their assumption of trading in this week would give you a viewpoint whether the result is good or result is bad. But if we see the results for the past few quarters, guys, as you can see here, the results, if you see September 19 and June 19, there has been a good improvement. But if we say what will be the condition in now, guys, as you know, the economy is also in down position today, as we all know, guys. The reason is because the cycle of economy is very, very low, which affects the FMCG companies, the companies which produces products or appliances and also need snacks. And you should know that the main income of ITC comes from cigarettes. And also you should note that government has banned e-cigarettes, which is a very, very good point to note for ITC Limited. And they are also expanding their branches. So instead of saying why the share is not moving at all, why the share is not rising at all, the best option would be, if the share price comes down, that would be the best price you can acquire, guys. Because if you get a chance to acquire in the range of 200 to 212, you could see a beautiful price maybe in 1 year or at least in 6 months, a target of 390C if the results are good. So if you ask the second question, you will ask me, guys, what if the results are not good? What if the results are bad? Then even the share price comes down to 190, you could acquire, guys. The reason is that this company is a blue chip company. The second reason is that there is no end for FMCG companies. In one quarter, the company does not earn profit. In another quarter, ITC may earn profit more and more, guys. And this is our view on ITC. Maybe a large video we put on ITC fundamental and technical analysis in future, guys. But till now, the final crisp content I want to say is, if we get a chance to buy in the range of 200 to 212, then that would be the best price to acquire ITC. And if it comes down below that also, guys, you should, if you have cash or if you have capital, then go and invest in ITC. And this would give a long return. Instead of investing in HUL, Hindustan Unilever company, which is trading at the P multiples of heavy range, it is highly valued or overvalued, you could buy ITC. It is a view ITC, and see another video very soon, guys. And if you have any comments and if you have any doubts, leave in comments below so that we could help you out. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button below so that you could get our latest updates time to time.